Hey guys, Philly Moose here, and today we're trying out another one of the brand new items that came with the most recent patch, Drain Crown. The second Drain Crown came out, I knew I had to try it on Azumarill. I tried it a little bit on the PTS, but you can never really get some good testing done. But if you guys don't know, guys, Drain Crown makes it so that you have 10% lifesteal. Very simple item, but on someone like Azumarill that already heals a lot from Aqua Tail, you guys know Aqua Tail and Azumarill can already heal you to full, right? You might be able to heal through full with two attacks now with Drain Crown, 10%. We're going a max damage build here, too. We don't have weakness policy. I am going to miss that damage because weakness policy is very, very good on Azumarill. But this healing might make up for it. I don't know. Let's try it out. And then emblems. I go the same emblems on all my characters that run attack damage. I say this in every video, but 6 browns, 4 whites, 420 HP here. The juiciest build you can go. The stuff behind my head is Nidoking and Pidgeot. Tell me what you guys think about the build and the new items. Do you have any of them leveled yet? I instantly leveled them because I have too much currency in this game. But if you had to level one over the other one, I'd probably go for Drain Crown. Drain Crown seems pretty damn good. We got a donation coming in here. Whoa. I'm not a fan of drugs, though, Relentless. Thank you for the donation, my man. Drop a like if you guys enjoyed the stream, though, all right? Drop a like if you guys like to smoke bunnies, or if you don't, I don't know. Subscribe, let's hit 50k subs by the end of the year, and I'll see you guys in the games. Damn, clickbait, I just checked VIP chat, bro. I just saw your message, bro. Yeah, Aqua Tail shit count as auto, so theoretically, Drain Crown here is gonna make us heal a gazillion damage. Is Sableye still annoying? Yep. They didn't remove him from the game. He's the same guy. He just got nerfed, that's all. Got XP'd early. That sucks. Wish I didn't have to. It looks like he's stacking as well. Interesting. Like number two. It looks like they made the score indicator a lot smaller now. Go score, go score. Let's fight him. Fight him, fight him. Yeah, kill, kill, kill. Maybe kill, maybe kill. Maybe not. Maybe not anymore. All right, good luck. If I can get score number three here and get a zoom rail, that would be beast. Dang. It is not beast, though. Oh my god, we actually have a jungler come top for once. That's crazy. Oh, he comes top and does that. Oh, I have a jungler come top for- Oh, I went Whirlpool by accident! No! I went Whirlpool! Okay, well, I guess we are Drain Crown Whirlpool then. Mid-combat, I just instinctually leveled what I usually go. I usually go Whirlpool. Dang. Oh, you better run, dude. You better run. You better run, dude. Who got mod? Who y'all talking about? I think he name changed. His name wasn't always A, if I'm correcting. I still don't actually know who that is. I'm pretty sure he got name changed. No, that's not Steve. A is not Steve. Big damage, dude. They're so behind. All right, I don't know if Drain Crown is good, but we are messing them up top, though. That's all I know. Yep, micro score. Nice. Got a lot of stacks on. I guess it helps me heal even more. It's not like Whirlpool doesn't heal, right? Whirlpool heals, and then my autos when I'm Whirlpooling heals a little bit more now. I was talking about Steve got mod. I think it was from that. I don't remember. If you watch the stream enough, you probably will get mod eventually, if you ask for it or whatever. Oh my god, they're in so much trouble in the top lane, bro. Wow, I'm 1v3'd so hard there, wow. Everyone is bottom here? I don't like that. I don't like the sound of that. I do not like the sound of that. Maybe Urshifu can steal? No. Why'd everyone go bottom? Have you noticed now you have a stat counter? Oh, I do. I totally did not notice. Yeah, I do have a stat counter now. That was supposed to be in last patch. Okay, no more guessing if I have a stack or not. Okay, we destroy top, but our bot lane loses and our jungle doesn't come top, so... But now we are net neutral. Yeah, Drain Crown Decidueye doesn't seem that good, actually. Your problem with Decidueye is not sustained. Your problem is dying in one hit. And it does not help you not die in one hit. Maybe it'll be good on this as well, though. Alright, I'm coming. It does feel good seeing Decidueye die. Not Decidueye, Sableye. You slept two people, okay. If you only slept one, I could have maybe charged up. Can I steal a score here? I still need two stacks. Identified as by the lower right-hand corner. There we go. Bro, you are a stack to me. You better watch out. You are legitimately a stack to me, bro. Maybe this is a bit ambitious. Especially if I'm getting slept. Yeah, this is kind of... This is kind of much. Okay. Yeah, I don't think I should have done that. I didn't have enough damage, too. I didn't have enough damage. Dropping weakness for the crown, I can definitely feel the lack of damage. Because sometimes, like right there, I didn't need sustain there. I needed to kill him fast. I only done that play because I'm 5 stacks. And I just saw another stack on his body. Yeah. Not a worth play at all, though. Let's get another unite. I'm really close to another unite. We're losing a good amount of objectives. Not much I can do about this. We have Decidueye, Garchomp never, like, doing anything, bro. Why does the enemy team always get the human teams, bro? Why do they always get the human teams? I have the people that stay bottom and do nothing. Hey. Twitter crying about no draft in rank, but no, no. It's probably in Masters that there's draft, guys. Unless there's, is there anyone in Masters yet? No, right? It's theoretically impossible for anyone to be in Masters right now. So, until we cry about it, we gotta see if it's in Masters first. It's probably just in Masters. And no one's in Masters. What's your better, I think I like the single strike build more, but they're both pretty solid and they're both very fun to play. Which feels better on Chomp, Scarf or Crown? Probably Crown, but they both don't seem as good as the meta in the standard build, though, I think. Off the top of my head, but I gotta test it more this second. Yeah, I think my build currently is still just better. Maybe you can drop Muscle for Scarf, maybe? Maybe you go maybe you drop Scope for Crown? But I think Focus Band is too good to not drop. Too good to not keep. Can I get 14 this game? Is it possible? It might be possible. Yeah, it might be possible. I'm testing Muscle Focus Crown right now. Oh, this is not good. This is not good. I have two dead going into Ray. This is suboptimal, if you say the least. I do a lot of damage to the Venusaur though. Nice. I full kill their Venusaur. And I'm still alive to tell the tale. Why would you punch him there? Why would you do that? I don't think he knows how to use this character. It is release day. But you should never punch him there. Okay, dude, Ray, we win. Oh my god, he punched him fucking out of my range, bro. But it's okay, it's day one, it makes sense. I don't really know how to use it either. No, you are not surviving me this time, bro. You survived fucking last time, you will not survive this time. Get your ass back here. Get your ass back here, bro. There we go. Last time I dove him, he survived. Never again. Well, there's Drain Crown, you know. For Aqua Tail, it definitely feels better, but it's alright on Whirlpool too. I don't really notice it too much, but I know it's probably working though, you know. Every auto Zumarill does heals a bunch already. And just to heal even more. Zumarill's probably one of the best sustain characters. Here's another kill here, maybe? Yep. Kill him through his thing again. Yeah, after you get through, like, the early game, you don't really miss the weakness policy. It's just in the early to mid game, I feel like I kind of missed the damage from weakness policy a bit. But late game, you are what you are, you know? The little bit of weakness policy damage isn't gonna change that. Scarf has a bit higher attack speed, so I can replace muscle with it. If you want to go muscle, it's not for the attack. It's for the on-hit damage. That's the only thing that's valuable for muscle. The 15 attack is negligible. Late game, you have 400-500 attack. Your 15 attack is negligible. What matters is the on-hit damage. That's why you go muscle, not for the attack. You end up doing hundreds of damage on hit per auto. Azumarill is definitely a good spot. I think Azumarill was already in a good spot because they Omega buffed it, and now they have an item for Azumarill to use that's pretty decently solid too, right? Who's better, Tom or Jerry? Hold up. You gotta go with my boy Tom, though. You saw the episode with my boy Tom? Here's 20 before I go to bed. Runon, thank you, man. Thank you for the super chat, brother. Thank you. Yeah, the 3% max HP damage is where you get most of the value from muscle. Let's go. 90k damage. I did my job, baby. Thank you, Runon.
Before I go to bed.
Oh, we need that, bro. Everyone, before you go to bed, send in a 20. Thank you. I appreciate it. Thank you, Runon. All right, let's go. Chinchilla the dog? Aren't chinchilla dogs chihuahua? I don't know what that word is, bro. I don't even know what the hell you said, to be honest, BZ. I have no fucking clue what you said, bro. I'm be real. I ran into them once and got erased from the game. Yeah, they're pretty good. They're pretty good. And they got the most broken fucking mons too, by the way. They got Sableye too. I'm in. Score number two. If I can get my four here, it's huge. No. I needed to get that to evolve. Oh! I'm running Drain Crown and all that. Last one. Support my boy Phil. Rank one. Fucking love my boy. Let's go. Vacation vibes. I agree with Zeus. Thank you for supporting me, Zeus. Thank you.
Let's go. Oh, ooh. Vacation vibes.
It never knows how to say the ooh. Thank you, Zeus. All right, let's get level four here. Zeus, we're in a sweaty-ass game right now, though, man. Let's win this for my boy, Zeus. Aqua Tail's on. I gotta wait for Aqua Tail. There's one. This should be... Oh, it goes invisible! Oh, I fucking hate that Pokemon. You do heal a lot. We're running Drain Crown right now. We're testing Drain Crown to Azumarill. Score number two? I mean, three? Oh, I don't need to count my scores anymore. Guys, they're at the bottom. Nice. Good pickup from Steve there. Very good to only pick up one. Thank you, Zeus, for all the donations, man. I really appreciate it, brother. Thank you. My boy keeping the lights on. We actually been having some slow weeks, bro, here on the channel, bro. And it's kind of demotivating sometimes when you get some slow weeks, you know what I'm saying? But at the end of the day, I think, you know, like, slow or not, it's all about averages, right? At the end of the year, you know, how good am I doing? How many people are watching the stream? How many people are enjoying the stream? And that's what really matters, bro. Oh, I gotta go. All right, I'm at 5 stacks. I can maybe hunt this guy down. What is that targeting? What was that targeting there? Alright, I got my stack number 6 now. Dude, this feels like actually like a pretty high elo game. Everyone in this game feels kind of good. I wish all the solo queue games were like this, bro. I wish I donated as much as Zeus, but not the richest. No worries, man. Do what you can, alright? For some people, subscribing, dropping a like, turning on the bell is all you can do, then that's all you can do, man. I never blame you for... Ooh, shit, dude. I need heal. Well, if I got that auto off, I might have swiped three people and healed like crazy. I might have swiped three people and healed like absolutely crazy there. I was like half a second away. I'm running back top. Make sure you use your play rough to get back in the lane quicker. It saves you half a second, but sometimes like right there, half a second matters. Try and save Steve. I think I could. I'm at 6 stacks already. Michelle, let me get my Unite. Let me get my Unite. Ooh, yeah, Ninetales could be fun to play too with the Scarf. Dude, Ninetales sounds great. Oh my god, they have all Unites, bro. Why do they have all Unites? Oh, Steve's a bit behind. That's no good. Zeus definitely uses mom's spare card. Do not disrespect my boy Zeus like that. What the hell? All right, do not disrespect my boy Zeus like that. Just cause, all right, you ain't like my boy Zeus successful and got the disposable income to support his friends. I don't mean you should disrespect him like that. I don't say that. Yo, Clickbait coming in with 10 gift memberships. Oh my god, thank you, Clickbait. We got gift membership, we got donos, we got it all, baby. Sir Polo got it. I don't know, Knock got it. Yo, SoFly got it. Santiago got it. TTM got it. Congratulations, everyone. Thank you guys for the gift memberships. I'm gonna score here. 20. Bro, you broke with one overcap, really? Oh, man. I think I do win this. I think I do win the 1v1. Yep, nice. Close. Super close. Where are the strippers, Phil? We might be able to afford some strippers after this. Clickbait coming to give members. Thank you, Clickbait. Thank you. Guys, welcome in all the new members, guys. Make sure to say thank you to Clickbait for gifting you guys the memberships. Boom. This is actually a pretty close game. I'm catching up. I started fairly behind, I like to say, right? But we're catching up. Got some big comeback XP. Steve is definitely behind this game, which is unfortunate. Never like having your jungler behind. Are we going in on this team? Big damage. I did big damage. They're on one, guys. Come on. There we go. If you're behind, go for kills. That's what we need. I work for $25 an hour? I'd work for $25 an hour, too. That sounds like a great rate. You have all the Pokemon and Pokemon Unite unbounded? Wait, do you mean like unlocked? Yeah, I have them all unlocked. If you play the game long enough, you're gonna get them all unlocked. Let's go. Big heals coming through. Still can't join the Discord server? That's something on your end, probably, then. I have a job that's not based on hourly, though. So, you know, it's like, I don't want to say it's impossible to grind, but it's very hard to grind. Wait, what? Do I just full go back? Wow, no one actually attacked me and I full went back. I'm coming back, guys. I'm coming. Oh, shit. Oh, no, dude. Dude, they're all fucking alive. We got to give this. We sadly have to give this. And then you die bottom 1v1? Oh, we are in trouble this game. It really depends on where you are. For some places, probably, like, I don't know, Beverly Hills or some Gucci-ass place. Fucking, like, if you make 25 an hour, you probably can't afford rent over there, you know? It just depends on where you are in the world, I think. Yeah, try that invite link. Yeah, this game, I don't think we win, though. It's fairly impossible to win this game, I think. We're playing ranked. Yep, we're playing ranked. Not customs. Who plays custom games, bro? Oh, I ran out of time? Really? Oh, I missed. Alright, I need to take a reset here. Take a reset, heal back up. I can get 13 in this game. That's the best I can do. I can get 13. Best I can do. Whoever knows what Scarlet and Violet, I'll give you $1,000. Tell me where you live. I'll go to you to give it. I really doubt you would do that. But you know what? How you can add validity to your claims by becoming a member. Then people are like, oh, okay. If it will give me $1 million, he'll certainly give this guy $5, right? You're going for back caps? I got stunned. I got stunned right here. Doesn't matter though. Got the blue. I think we need to go for a rip. We should go for rip. We should probably go for rip. Against higher skilled opponents, we should go for rip. Nice. I got it. Go score, we win. Nice. Go score, we win. Good stuff. Damn, we actually clutched it up, bro. We clutched up when it mattered at Ray, dude. That's the only time the clutch up matters, man. Let's fucking go, dude. Yeah, against a higher skilled opponent, you want to take risky plays, you know? Like flipping and starting objective. But they ended up just losing the fight fair and square, it looked like. Good shit. You like that? Let's go, baby. I did not think we would win that game. I really did not. Like, Mom is a very, very good team. But our ragtag band from the rank one community is also a very good team. All right. Any team with me on it, with Steve on it, who's the other person? With Armin on it, that's a very, very good team, bro. Let's do this. Let's go. I was getting invaded on cooldown. No one helped me. I can't help you, bro. I got to score. You got to find someone that doesn't need a score to help you. Mom might be a good team, but they don't have me. That's very true. That's actually a crazy ass game. Very sweaty game, it feels like. Not bad. One of the clowns from Mom is a Garchomp player too, so he cool. He cool as fuck for that. Help send gems. Was gonna give jungle, but not laning a Guardi. It's all good. No, you don't suck, Ribbon. It's just that, like, I have a higher standard for you sometimes, Ribbon, okay? I don't have the same standards as I do with everyone else, you know? Because you're Ribbon. You're rank one Sylveon. I have rank one expectations. Oh, no, you don't suck. Ribbon, you watch the stream enough to know I'd be flaming cracked players. I really do be flaming cracked players, actually. But I do also have high expectations, that's all. I flame myself first too, if I ever make a mistake. That was a good steal though. I didn't get to see it, but it had to be a good steal. Let's do this. Number three. Four, actually. Wow. Dude, those stack counters at the bottom really does help, huh? I would have been playing the whole game as if... Oh my god, these guys are so weak. They are so weak. I'm about to kill you too, bro. Y'all clowns are so weak. Why are y'all guys so weak? Okay, I'm 5 stacks. I'm pretty sure I can out-sustain them here. I guess next time I'll ping my 87% Unite as you are walking in. My bad for a 326 Unite. 326 Unite? Did I Unite at 326? I might have. I do be Uniting pretty aggressively sometimes, though. That is the thing I kind of do sometimes. Especially in solo queue. I don't know. Sometimes I see juicy Unites and I Unite. My bad if I use the wrong Unite. I couldn't Unite at Ray because I just instantly got picked up. And even if I did Unite, Slowbro would have grabbed me probably. No, but that's not even the problem. Like, it was just annoying to have an LD follow me around, no XP share, taking all my farm, taking all my buffs, you know? Like, that's not how you support, right? Your equity and your value comes from having someone really strong for you to back up. And if you are directly siphoning that strength, you're not doing your job. Does that make sense? I'm at 6 stacks, right? I don't need a thing. Unless you don't think I'm worthy of the farm, and then that's another story. But if you think I'm worthy of having the farm, why would you contest me for farm? Do you think I need an LD to help me hit farm as fully stacked Garchomp? I don't. You just need to walk around and don't hit the farm, or get vision instead, right? Why would I need help? Like, to help me save like a split second? Best case scenario, I save like a microsecond. Worst case scenario, you take the farm and siphon power away from who you need it on most. The risk reward is just not there. That's something actually we talked to Myth about all the time, dude. Back when Myth played LD, he would just fucking take all the farm too, bro. But it is fun to take the farm. And I am no joke. What's the word for it? I am guilty. There you go. I am guilty of that too. When I play support, I also take all the farm too, to be honest. Yep. So if I get flamed by my carries, I completely understand. I also take all the farm. You probably go water pulse. I don't like playing water pulse personally. What up, gamer fun? There's one. Am I igniting this? Oh, they got it in. No, maybe I shouldn't have been busy killing them. Oh my god, we killed everyone though. Oh my god. Me and Zekrom just went bananas there, bro. We blew up in the birds was an accident, and then me leeching you, you were yelling at me with semi and temp gel just to try and get 11. I don't think it would stop you from getting 13. Well, I don't think so either, but I don't go for 13. I go for 15 every game, you know? Every game I play Garchomp, I try to get as high level as possible. And as you can see that game, I got 14 on Ray. I didn't waste any farm. You can go back and check. I always enter fights like maximum farmed, you know? I enter the fight 14. My bad if I'm a bit rough on you sometimes, Riven. I think you and me both know you're exceptional already. So yeah, I feel I don't need to say it, you know what I'm saying? I'm not trying to sound like I'm arguing. No worries, yeah. I understand. But usually my playstyle is I take all the farm on the game, like no matter what I play. Especially if I'm playing Garchomp. I take all the farm in the game, dude. All the farm absolutely possible. If I got those three camps, I might have taken a different line and got 15. I don't know. I don't know what would have happened. It's hard to say. Dude, I'm just cutting people in half, dude. I'm busy talking about some other shit, but look at this Azumarill gaming. Is there a fight I'm not full HP? If I'm not full HP, I'm basically dead. But if I'm low, look at this, ready? Boom. No, oh, I gotta heal up again. I gotta heal up fast. Okay, all right, I'm okay with this. I'm gonna go home. I'm okay with this. I'm okay with this. Nice, Zekrom's going crazy this game. Zekrom's enjoying all those new items. Azumarill makes stacking broken. We're trying Drain Crown on Azumarill right now for more healing. I honestly don't think Azumarill needs it, but it's just good for the content, you know? Look at his healing. Okay, I didn't think he was gonna kill me there, actually. Reggie Alecki did like 9k to me, dude. Does Rapid Spin work with Azumarill? Does Rapid work with Azumarill? Oh, Rapid Fire Scarf? It probably doesn't. Does it? Isn't Azumarill's Aqua Tail auto capped? It might be capped. It might be capped. I'll score top. We can't even score top. I think I can actually unite here. Yeah. This should be a good time to unite. Nice, solid. Let's do this. And I leave it on 1-2? Perfect. Okay, I'm not gonna break this. I'm gonna leave it right here. Perfect. Does ground work with physical auto? Yes. Every auto attack applies lifesteal. Alright. And Aqua Tail is an enhanced auto attack, so I assume it works. I hope it does. If it doesn't work, I'm gonna look real stupid. There's a 220 Unite from Eldegoss. Great Unite timer there. Your team probably really enjoys having you as their support. Oh, I gotta go. I United 250, so I need some farm to get it back. Oh my god, what the hell? What the hell? What the heck? Yo, what the hell is this? Jesus! Okay, I got the whole army against me, bro. No, if I got one auto off, I would have healed enough. Oh, no. Oh, y'all gotta wait now. Y'all gotta wait a while now. If y'all wanted to rip, maybe there was a chance to rip around when I was around here, but I didn't know that you guys were in position. Wow, they actually chased me OD, man. They actually chased me so fucking OD there. All right, we got time. We got time. It looks like we got time. Okay, all right. Sure. All right. I didn't die for anything. Perfect. The enemy team should have really looked to force a fight there. I'm coming back. I'm in. There's one. There we go. That's game. GG's. Why didn't they force a fight? They had to pick on me. They should have insta just face checked everything, forced a fight. Yeah, Aqua Tail heals by itself. Yep. So if you want more healing. Oh. Oh, shit. We almost got ribboned on, bro. We almost got ribboned on, bro. Yeah, I'll let you score. I'm gonna just believe this guy. And farm some damage. Oh, no. No, they broke my shield. Right, I'll get a lot of damage, but I don't get the score, though, sadly. You have to pay money to fulfill the friend you? Explanation for membership? True. That's true. Tell me if you want to battle. What to battle? Alright. I don't think I did more damage than Zekrom this game, though. Zekrom probably did more damage than me. Without the weakness posse, you definitely do less damage, but my healing, I would bet anyone I did the most healing that game. I do the most healing. Let me watch this healing, bro. Armin got MVP, actually, bro. Hey, look at that healing, bro. 55,000 healing, bro. Let's go. I healed more than, I thought this was LD. If this was LD, I would do more than both LDs combined. I almost healed more than both LDs combined. Almost. I'm 5k away. 80k damage, respectable. 94k from Zekrom. They're good stuff. Zekrom, what build are you going right now? Seems pretty good.